Hello and welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can add apps to desktop in Windows 11. So you can do that by just simply clicking right click on an app and click on open file location. You will find the official shortcut of that app, and you have to click on right click on it and click on send to, and here you will find an option called desktop create shortcut, and it will be added. A shortcut of that app will be added to desktop. So if you cannot find the location of the app, then you can just go to this PC and local disk C. Like if you can search here, if you search here and do not find the app, then you have to go to local disk C and you have to go to program files and search for the app's executable file. So for example, for this app, the executable file is this one, and here you will see the application option. So you can right click on it and send to desktop create shortcut. You can do this for any of the app installed in these two folder, or any app you have installed in another drive. You can find that app from that drive and install it from there as well, like send a shortcut from there to desktop as well. So if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching.